You guys don't see me in weird shirts either, I swear. There's a just fucking... There we go. I wonder, I feel like I should ask that in a different part, but hopefully, actually, if I can cut it correctly, this will be a different part entirely. But who actually saw the update video and was wondering what shirt I was wearing? Because I'm actually curious about that, too. Who actually saw that update video and was like, ah, that's a shirt! I'm curious about that shirt, I want a close-up of that. If you did see it and you actually want that shirt, or whatever the case is, you know, want to know where it is, there is a link on my Tumblr to the person who I posted it with the Tumblr post of who did the shirt and shit for the shirt that I bought. In case you're wondering, it's on there. The Tumblr link is actually in every single video of mine. So if you haven't ever checked out what my Tumblr is, it's on there. So you know, it's in the link of every video. In the link of the description of every video. Fuck no. Cause that's really, I'm actually extremely curious about that. Who actually liked those shirts, like the shirt too. Cause there are people who are probably like, where do you get any of them from? Cause I do have a wide range of shirts at this point. Most of which I wear for update videos for whatever reason, because of the timing. Repair status, needs to be repaired, tested some coffins out, we went coffin surfing, it was hilariously awesome.
Damn. I think I found the exit, but it's way above me. Gravity controls are locked out. Data? Fuck!
Isaac is the most realist person in most horror games, as, like, how he reacts to some of these situations. Because, like, I've been through this shit already. I don't want to do it again.
You need to go up. Do you hear me? You need to go up.
Yeah, that I gotta go up. So I gotta do this real quick. This one's fun. So as you can tell, there's a lot of stasis in here for some weird reason. Also, that area we just got out of, the cryostasis area, that was the demo area for this game. That I played through so much, I loved it. Okay, so... there we go, we're done. Partially. It's so awesome, I love it. Watch this cool thing. Oh. Oh, see the cool thing? I love that. It's so stupid, but it's hilarious. So what you're supposed to do here is obviously you're supposed to go up and stasis this, because again, is why the stasis is here. Okay. So now if I remember, there should be some bullshits in those. I just have to stay through this, but I think there might be some crap down there. Nah. So then we stasis. Wait, it didn't stasis? Oh no, it went through, didn't it? Okay, that was my bad. I thought it was stasis. I'm a dum-dum, don't worry. I can admit to this. Oh, fuck me. I have enough time. There's a schematic. I think that's all that's actually in the air, but again, you can always look around and be like, oh, there's a thing. Also, there's a space helmet thing. Not really a space helmet, but, you know, like an engineering safety gear, I guess. I don't fucking know.
I think they're jamming our signal with a mobile device. Someone get me the frequency on that jammer! They must have a gunship position near the compound.
Now what? Change your plans?
No. If they knew where we were, they would have killed us by now. Oh, shit! Signal fading! Just follow your lead and hurry.
Okay, lady. Time to go to the shop and not do what you just told me to do. We're gonna sell that, and now we have to play the buying ammo game. I think. We have to play the buying ammo game at this point, I think. But I'm going to chance it and hope that we get enough in the next area. Which would be this area. I wonder if a thing's gonna happen. Oh, is it gonna happen? No. It doesn't happen. Nothing happens here. It's just a scary part. You're just supposed to do this, because obviously it's a safe room. Now, I believe I do have two nodes, so I should do this now. I'm going to keep my capacity off, because again, like if you watch my first playthrough, you'll know that the capacity is the thing you don't want to touch till later. So, we had to get duration, so obviously we're going duration. You know, in case you were wondering where I was going with that, we're going duration. So, I will just save it up a bit. Give me a second to check something real quick, because I'm curious about this now, because it should have been popping up at the bottom corner, but it wasn't. There we go. I was just, usually I have the recording time like at the bottom right, but I couldn't see it anywhere, so. It's mainly just for me. I like to keep track of how long I've been playing for, generally speaking. By the way, we can look out there too. As you can see, there's a dead guy. Not important. Flashy lights to the right, not important. As you can see in front of us, more flashy lights, not important. However, again, if you haven't figured this out, a lot of flashing lights in the Dead Space games. Lots of flashing lights. Also, this part sucks. It's just dark and I hate it. Yeah, okay, good. Like, I would boost up the fucking brightness to all hell, but I'm playing in windowed mode because this game was finicky when I was recording it not windowed mode, so. I had to play in full screen mode in order for the brightness to be adjustable. But because of that, the game capture looks pretty fucking dark for the most part. And I hate that. I hate that you guys have to deal with, like, dark screen or whatever, and I can't fix it that well. Because it doesn't do anything to, like, the video quality doesn't go anywhere if I fix it. You just see a brighter screen, that's it. You don't actually get to make out everything that I can see. And it sucks. Like, it really sucks. That this game doesn't have brightness option on, like, it makes sense, I guess. You can't have a brightness option when you're windowed. But, at the same time, fuck that. I want brightness option when I'm windowed. No, I could have sworn those were. Oh, fuck. So, obviously, now we're gonna take this a little bit slower because I'm pretty low on ammo. Which is very obvious by the fact that I'm taking it very slow. We put that over there. We stomp on your corpse. Now, I also think there's an enemy up here, too. There should be one up to this area. Oh, this area is definitely a bullshit area. How am I doing on ammo? Not well enough, actually. This might be very hard. Okay, let's hope I can do this. I really hope I can do this. Okay. Come on. Fucking shit, I'm not gonna make this. There we go, okay, barely, but I'm not gonna have enough ammo for the rest of this part. Alright, this is gonna really suck. Okay. Gotta back myself into a corner. So these guys are actually extremely easy to fucking kill. Because as you can see, I just killed them by fucking throwing a body at them. Fuck me. Yeah, that was the only issue I was gonna have. Whether or not I would have enough ammo for that, but I completely forgot these guys are fucking worthless as enemies. Okay, let's check around. There's more enemies to kill, actually, but I need to make sure I have every item I can get. Because, again, we're not doing so well. I actually just ran out of all my health. Okay. I don't think there's any more ammo around here. We'll just check just in case, because, again, it doesn't hurt. It just hurts my completion time, which, again, isn't an issue, because I knew this one would take a lot longer than than Dead Space 1. Simply because I don't know it as well. Okay, so there's gonna be at least like three more enemies I have to kill, I think. Did I miss? Not hit. Oh, fuck me. I completely forgot about this part. I'm dead. If I don't fucking get... Okay, I gotta... What? He just love tapped me and I died. That's what just fucking happened. Like, I'm not even joking. That's what just literally happened. He love tapped me and I died. I was gonna say, like, he shouldn't have been able to hit me. Like, he should have been staggered a bit. But I guess fuck me, am I right? Alright, let's do this again. I almost heard that guy didn't spawn there before, but, you know, again, it's been a while since I played. Seriously? Seriously. I'm gonna save this. Except I just wasted it. God damn it. Whatever, we're done. Doesn't matter. I think we're done at least. No, one more. It should be coming from right around over there. And then climbing up the stairs. Unless he's already up the stairs. Then that, you know, makes my point mute. Moot? No. Mute? Moot? Moot. I think, is that a word? I'm not smart. I just want to, you know, make a disclaimer. I'm not the smartest of the bunch. Yeah, no, you don't get to do that to me. Okay, but he does, apparently. Alright, now that we're done with this area, we can leave. Now that we're done with this area, we can leave. That door's ominous as shit. So is this room. I wish something else actually happened here besides that, because I'm pretty sure nothing actually happens visually. Except for, obviously, the screen going all, whoosh. That's a scary screen. Maybe something does happen. I never picked it up. But again, don't know this one as much as I know Dead Space 1.
Dana, you still with me? I've reached the top of the church.
You're almost here. I'll be waiting by the shuttle.
So we're almost there. We just have to walk out this elevator and we'll be there. And we'll be there. Oh! Oh no! It's a Zambino! Well, that went well. Sorta. I kinda got hit. I forgot he was- I remember he- The thing is, I wasn't trying to spoil when Necromorph was supposed to jump through the thing. Because I obviously knew it was coming, but I didn't want to be like, ooh, I can't wait till it comes, and then everyone's going to be like, wait, what? What do you mean it's here? I didn't want to spoil you guys, so I tried my damnedest not to. I'm sorry that I got hit. I wanted you guys to be like, oh, he's so cool, he didn't get hit, but, you know, it didn't happen. I don't want to be too prepared for it anyway. Alright, so this part is nice.
Why did I trust you?
Well, you didn't have a choice, Isaac. I told you there was a cure and you came running.
Why are you doing this? Why can't everyone just leave me alone, huh?
You're a dangerous secret, Isaac. EarthGov won't leave you alone because they're afraid you'll destroy their marker. After all, you did build it.
What are you talking about?
Well, that's why we brought you here. To build markers for us. To spread glorious convergence to the entire galaxy.
You people were unbelievable! Just give me the fucking cure and let me go.
No, we don't want to cure you, Isaac. We need that precious little head of yours just the way it is. Now would you escort Isaac to the shuttle and put him in stasis? The last thing we want is for him to die.
Oh, look at that. People are dying. Like you. Look at that. Our timer's going off for our air. Bye, dickweed. This part's so cool. It's like, Isaac, just fight back harder. I really want to show you guys the death scene for this one, but it's not really that cool. And there we go. This part's also fun. This was at the end of the demo. And it was awesome. Alright, so. Yeah, this was. Oh, this was hard for me to figure out at first. You had to actually shoot him. Like, it's such a cool action scene, actually. It's really fucking awesome. Also, I wasn't really shooting that, in case anyone noticed. I better run. Oh, look, the gunship's back. Look, the big guy's back. It's so fucking cool, though. Look how cool this is. Like, look at that! Chapter 6. Now the true fun begins.
Isaac! Isaac, are you there? Geek, can you hear me?
What do you want, Strauss? Look, it's over. All my plans just blew out the window.
No, it's not over. At least not yet.
Isaac, we build it. We can tear it down.
Are you mean the marker? Do you know where the marker is, Strauss?
It's in the government sector. The government sector, but we have to move now. Now. Because time is running out for moving for us.
Strauss, where are you going? Shit.
I love how this is equalizing pressure, because it's like, no, you can't move yet. Wait until your marker's loaded. Also, this thing. We're back here, basically. Well, kind of, basically. This wasn't a spot we were at earlier, but it looks basically the same. So, I think this is going to be where we stop right now. Also, did I not... Oh, this is Chapter 6. So, hopefully you guys are enjoying the return of Dead Space 2, as well as the continuation of Dead Space 2. If you are, don't forget to leave a like on the video, comment on them, favorite it, share it with your friends, and if you have been, thanks for watching.